Welcome friends, this is our channel Techons, and today I get the error message while trying to access the Google Play Store. So it shows unfortunately Google Play Store has stopped, and bottom side it shows two options, okay, then try to solve. So now I try to click try to solve option. So here you can see it shows three options, and one is uninstall update and clear data and exit. So now I try to choose clear data, and here you can see the Google Play Store is open. So here you can click to clear data option, then click OK, then go to one step back, then you can choose alt tab, then you can click to three dot icon, then click reset app preferences, then click to reset apps. So here you can locate Google Play services. So here you can click to open it. So here you can go to manage space. So you can click to clear all data option. So click OK. Then go to your home. Then once restart your Android. So after the restarting is completed, now again I try to access my Google Play Store. Then choose your Google account and click accept. So finally my Google Play Store is opening successfully. So for more videos, you can subscribe my channel Techons, and thanks for watching.